almost at the cash store, almost at the cash store.
What do we have here?
Some lollipops.
Hot dogs.
Oh my god, do you remember these when you were a kid?
Candy cigarettes, of course. I thought they stopped making those.
Daddy.
Fine. Yeah. What did you get?
Ooh,
yummy. That looks good. Wow. That is a What a Melon Charms blow pop. Wow. Here you go, baby. There you go. Wow. Look at all
candy.
The candy. Candy sours.
Candy
soda pop.
Candy.
A lot of candy, huh, baby?
We are on the hunt for the best lollipop.
The best lollipop in the world. Rows and rows and aisles of candy. Oh, that is really cool. That's a lot of candy. Oh, I see the lollipops. Get some lollipops.
Can I get one, please?
Can I get some jelly bellies?
Oh my!
Wow! Let's see what you got there. Okay, give some to Sissy.
These are different flavors, and you don't like them because they're.
What do you think?
These are the best rock candy, every 90s kid's favorite.
Wow.
Watermelon. Delicious.
Watermelon rock candy.
I love that.
That looks great.
Watermelon. And then look at microphone.
What did microphone?
Chili pops.
Ooh.
The chili covered mango pops. Oh, he likes them.
He's going to eat them right through the package.
That's right.
And Mama's has two lollipops that she's sticking with. I think that's okay. What she wants.
This is so good.
Did you find a lollipop?
Look over here. They've got moon pies. Remember I told you about the moon pies?
And didn't you get me one?
Yeah.
Okay,
this is like a candy heaven.
Harry, you can't hold these in your pocket.
Okay. Let's come over here.
Did you find a lollipop?
Look, I found Transformers candy.
This is spicy. Spicy.
Dita, would you like a peppermint lipstick? Or do you want, what do you want? You just pick some candy.
No. Wow. What you got there?
A candy.
Ooh, gummy sprinkles. Those look good. Those look really good. Look at all this rock candy. The dentist's fortune right here.
Oh, look at these. Oh, cool.
Wow. Zombies. Hey. Tootsie Rolls.
You know we're a zombie family. Look at this. Keep going, kill zombies.
That's awesome. I definitely need one of those mugs.
Look at this one.
Penelope. Baby girl, look what I found for you.
Look at that.
Oh, I can have those, huh? She gave up the watermelon blow pops for the big pink lollipop.
Yeah.
That's what you want. Okay.
Keep at a lollipop.
Where's Poops at? All right. Yeah. Is that what you want?
No.
What you got there? What do you have? What is that? Just a noisemaker? Let's see. What is that? It's a little guy. Clicker and licker. Little thing. Okay, let's stop. But you gotta stop doing that.
Did you get your look? They have them right here. Swirly pops. What flavor? Mm. Strawberry banana. They're all strawberry banana.
They're all strawberry banana?
Yes.
Just different colors?
Or Levi, would you like some Big Mean Chew?
Go show Ma.
Look at this. What do you think about this? Oh my gosh, they have this. This is something you would find at the Science Museum, the Natural Science Museum of Houston. They would have this in a gift shop along with rock candy. Oh my gosh, taking me back to fourth grade.
How feels in your mouth? Electricity in your mouth. Oh my. Bubblegum? Pop. What is
this called? They have the original flavor cherry.
Grape. Green apple.
This is the awesome. What kind do you want? I've never tried
it. What you got there, mamas?
I don't know which one.
Yeah.
What about this? Would you like a Krabby Patty? It's a little.
Let's see those lollipops. Wow. And Penelope got a new fidget spinner, pink one.
I did it.
Yeah. That's okay. You have a lot of fidget spinners at home already. All right. Did y'all have fun at Candylicious? Oh, baby Micah, we're going to get you.